Following the provocation by the head of Wagner private military company, Yevgeny Prigozhin, Ukrainian armed forces began to gather forces in the direction of Bakhmut city in eastern Donetsk region. The 35th and 36th Marine Brigades were put in combat readiness, the Russian Defense Ministry reported in its Telegram channel. According to the report, the Russian army is launching strikes in that direction using aviation and artillery.